Testing 1, 2. Can anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me? Just reply a message if you all can hear me. Alright, nice. Okay. Yeah, alright, thank you. So there's a slight delay, because I think I'm doing here right, it's around 15 to 25 seconds delay. So you guys have anything later on, we're gonna have a Q&A, right? Voice can't hear. No sound? Louder, please. Oh my god. Very loud already. Try to turn on your volumes, because I tested yesterday, right? At this distance itself, is quite clear already. Cannot hear. I try to hold on. Let me put nearer to my mouth. Can you all hear now? This is super near already. Yeah, let me try something else. This thing just won't get off. Shit. How about now? You all can hear? Okay, good. All right. Sing a song for us. I cannot sing lah. I'm the lousy singer, man, please. Alright, now let's start. So let me introduce our sponsor, our social series 2018 sponsor, JJ Sport. It's a pro shop that is located at nearby Bukit Maluri, Kepong, and there's another branch itself in 222 Sports Center, which is located at Kepong Industrial Park. Thank you very much to JJ Sports House becoming our main sponsor. Next, our official sports apps partner, Spotify, is a sports app that enable you to find places to play badminton. You can download it from Google App Play Store or this Apple App Store. On the 15th of September, I think they will download their new version itself. So maybe you can try to install, and maybe you can try most of our session itself, right, will be transferring our main attendance from our forum itself will be transferring to Spotify soon. So we will notify everyone later on. So I would like to thank you to Spotify itself for being our sponsor. Next, VCS AV Connections in Rambahat. Which is dealing with PA system, video, sound and lightning as well. Being a long time support of ZeoSport. Thank you very much to our very kind Mr. Yip for supporting us for at least 4 to 5 years already now. Thank you very much to Mr. Yip. Thank you very much to VCS AV Connections in Ram Berhad. our venue sponsor, Sports Arena. Sports Arena will be hosting our grand finals on the grand finals for Social Series 2018. The date itself will be announced within this particular live as well. Thank you very much to Sport Arena. And our last sponsor, which is a Pioneer Sport Management, the owner and management of the Pioneer Badminton Academy in Wan Sha Mlin, which is the second series venue for which we will be there in 2 days' time. Thank you very much to Pioneer Sport Management. All right, briefings. We are going to talk about some of the changes that has been carried out. Be carried out, and this Saturday itself will apply it. Okay. So remember, there's a slight delay. I think it's around 15 to 25 seconds. So if you have anything itself, right? Please just send me the message. I will see it on my another screen. Darren Lo asked for Cantonese. Wah, mia Cantonese tak boleh pakai lah. Lagi teruk, I think. So I better speak in English. So the briefing itself will be qualification. Some changes on the qualification to grand finals. So as already some of you already know with a previous announcement that we made. So category A and B itself right now is confirmed 8 pairs. Our category C will remain at 4 pairs. So we raised the ratio of 25%, which was previously suggested, to 50% qualification chance for participants for category A and B, which receive the minimum pairs required. Category C will remain as we do not receive minimum pairs required, because category C only have 8 pairs and 2 groups. So we will maintain at 50% also, which is only 4 pairs will be qualifying from category C. Format of competition of a second series. Well, there's some changes here. Hope we all can pay attention. So group stage matches will be 1 matches, 21 points, and no deuce. 11 points change in. Okay. Then on the quarterfinal onwards till the final, right, is 1 match, 30 points, and no deuce. 15 points change in. The change is done because of the following reasons. Time constraint to finish the event in 6 hours, as a lot of people requested. Definitely we don't want to go under 2 a.m. again one more time. So hopefully you can finish it as soon as possible. Just hold on for a while. Alright, then to prevent the overuse of a shuttlecock, because the previous first series itself, right, we are 2.5 tube overuse. So by reducing the point itself, right, to 21, maybe we can use less. Thus, I no need to increase any registration fees itself. So we can stick to the old registration fees. And also to prevent players' injuries during the first series itself. At the end, I can see some players get cramped and stuff. They are very tired. So I mean, we the worst thing we want to see is the player to get injured and have to rest for maybe 3 months or 6 months and sustain very, very bad injury. That's one thing that we don't want to see. So we want to prevent that from happening, lah. All right. So less play time itself, right? As long they are not fatigued or too tired itself, okay. Then to keep the tournament to keep the toner within the budget, because we don't want to open up the extra court. Then when there's an extra court, you will need extra officials, which means you need umpires and also linesmen, and umpire linesmen is not cheap, so we need to pay for the fees itself for their service. So we are trying to keep the cost at what it is as first series, which is 45 ringgit. So we don't want to increase anything. So we hope that the changes itself, right, can actually we can actually keep the registration fees as 45. Well, next, qualifying from a group stage to knockout stage. They have some changes as well here when they qualify to the quarterfinals. So category A will consist of four groups. So first and second place to the quarterfinal, which is normal, similar to the first series. Then category B consists of five groups. Yes, category B got five groups. I repeat, got five groups. We have total of 20 pairs in category B. So the five pairs first in the group, which means if you are champions of the group, you are automatically qualified. So we have total of five pairs from the five groups. Then then we need three more pairs, correct? Because we need total of eight teams itself to qualify to quarterfinals. So the three best second place pair will qualify, which means we will refer to your standing after we merge all the second places together. Then you will see your how many games you win, your loss, how many points you won, and also you lost to justify the three best second places to qualify for the quarterfinal in category B. So I think that is clear. Is it clear? Alright, I'm going to proceed. So category C consists of two groups only. So the first and second place are straight to the semifinals. So it's a cross between group A and group B, which means that the group A first place itself will play against the second place in group B and such. Okay. So category A quarterfinal draw itself, right? The first in each group will be drawn into the 1, 3, 5, and 7 brackets. Second in each group will be drawn into the 2, 4, 6, and 8 brackets. So you don't understand what is brackets, right? Here is what you mean by brackets. So this is the brackets we are talking about. Okay, so when I say first in each group will be drawn into 1, 3, 5, right? Which is 1, 3, 5, 7. Okay? Then the second place itself, right, in each group will be drawn into 2, 4, 6, 8, which means 2, 4, 6, and 8. So usually the first place in the group itself will play with the second place in the another group, or it might be from the same group, because this is to prevent this one has happened in first series itself. Some people want to lose itself, right, in order to meet somebody else in the quarterfinal. So actually this thing might happen, no doubt, but I never put a control on it at first, because I hope that everybody can try to play their best. I mean, no matter who you meet in the quarterfinal, it's really not important. It's the winning, I mean the final, and the is the most important. So, but somehow it become a concern. So, never mind. Okay, so then we will do this, which means we will draw again. All the first places to 1, 3, 5, 7, and second places to 2, 4, 6, and 8. Okay, this is category A. Category B. Category B, quarterfinal draw. The top 4 of 5 group winners will be drawn into 1, 3, 5, 7 brackets. Which means, because why? Category B itself, right, have 5 groups. So each group, 1 group winner, correct? But we will take the best 4 out of the 5 group winners, and they will be the top 4, alright? The fifth one, right, will be dropped down to the second place bracket. Lo. So we mean the other group winners and three best second place in the group will be drawn into 2, 4, 6, 8 brackets. I hope you understand. If you don't understand anything right now, maybe we can, because I'm going to broadcast this again, right, during the tournament, before the tournaments. So if you don't really understand what is this, right, you can actually come to approach me yourself. Then I can explain better to you. So basically, it's top 4 of the 5 group winners. Alright, top 4 will be draw as considered as first in the group. Then the 5th one, right, will join the 3 best second place pair will be drawn as a second seat, something like that lah. Alright, so then the category C is very much a straightforward, will be following a previous way. First group A versus second group B, and also first group B versus second group A, some sort like that. So this is what we're gonna do for category C. Group of death, haven't yet lo, haven't draw yet. Hold on ah. Alright, next. So other issues we have to talk. Prizes for grand finals have been changed. So for the second series, right, the prizes for the winners itself, no changes, will be kept back to the previous prizes, no change. Except now for the grand final itself, where we have some changes. Alright, okay, prize money itself for all the category have no changes. Alright, except there's one thing changes, which is this one. This is the changes. The changes itself for the champions, so each of them will get one Yota phones. And this Yota phone itself, right, currently Lazada is selling at 799. So each of one of the players itself will get one phone for the champions of all categories. And this is a small, a rough look itself about this Yota phone. They have two colors, one is black and one is white. This is a price that I actually found in the Lazada. That's why I give the value here at 799. And this is a Yota phone first generation. It's a first generation. Yeah, it's not a new phone. It's a phone that I think came into Malaysia itself 3 to 4 years ago. But it's still a usable phone. The spec itself, right, you can actually Google and you can find the spec. It actually can support 4G. Then this special about this handphone itself is a dual screen, which means there's a screen behind and also in front. It's quite a special phone that you cannot find anywhere. So this Yota phone itself actually is from Russia. This is a phone that we're gonna give as a prize itself for all the champions. iPhones, walao, iPhone lah, iPhone cannot lah, 3,000 over ringgit lah. Joshua sponsor can lah. Alright, no see face lah, I'm not handsome lah, that's why I never put my face out lah. Sorry ah. My voice also not nice. If I can ask the computer itself to actually run all the voice itself, right, then I'll ask them to run as well. Okay, let's go to the next one. Shuttlecock usage, since last first series itself, we overused around 2.5 tube. So I hope that this round itself, right, the players and participants can be more careful a bit lah. I really don't want to increase the price of the registration fees lah. So hopefully we can be lenient, you know. I never say you cannot change, but it's just that try to, you know, make sure that the shuttle really is unplayable or is turning around and is flying, it's like going haywire, shaking, whatsoever. Only you change the shuttle. If let's say it's still okay, then try to use as long as possible. So I will tell Empire as well, we will let you change, but make sure that it's reasonable to change the shuttles. Well, next, Empire Last Man, we will also employ the Empire and Last Man itself officials, just like our first series. So they are quite good, line umpires, so we can learn something from that. I think the last first series itself, right, a lot of players did learn something, the things that you can do and cannot do itself. During the matches, like if you want to shout and stuff, as maybe you cannot hit the net with your rackets, you know, when you want to walk out, you have to ask for permission. If you want to drink water, you have to ask for permission. This is the way the pro umpires the match. So it is good itself for you to learn from it. Alright, the grand final dates, right, it's already set. Yeah, it's not this year, because we have Modest Liga coming. Okay, the date is 19th of January 2019. It will definitely be in a sport arena from Sentosa. Okay, the court is definitely full air conditional. Don't worry. So, okay. So it's full aircon conditionals. So 19th of January 2019 will be the grand finals for Social Series 2018. Because we try to finish the Bundesliga as well. We are running Bundesliga. We are running very fast, and we also try to prevent head-to-head itself with Purple League. Purple League is the Malaysia Professional Badminton League. So we need to support our professional league. So we will try to avoid all the schedule itself with them in order so we don't crash with them. So another good news that you need to know that is that the Purple League is confirmed to go on. And same, they're gonna have to play the grand finals itself up in Genting. And we have all the rooms for you all this year, I mean the next year as well for the event. So we will do the announcement later on. So if you are interested to go to Genting itself to watch the final with us, then you can actually join us. So the room is already available. We have confirmed already. I think we have around 35 rooms. We can maybe accommodate around 70 to 80 people. Okay. So this announcement for the Genting Purple League's final itself, we will announce once the date is very close. So just be prepared lah. Anyway, it's for our hub members only. Okay. All right. Live update result during the progress of the tournaments. This one I think we do it last year. Sorry, the first series. So we're gonna do it again this series. So you can go to the website zerosport.com/social series itself to watch all the live update, which is will be on that and on the particular page, and will be updated as and when we update the score sheet itself to our computers. So you can see all the live update there. Last minute changes of participants. As of now, no changes. All the participants still there. And touch wood, hopefully tomorrow and also Saturday, right? Everybody is stay healthy. No, nothing happened, and I don't want to change anything. All right. So I hope to see you all on Saturday in the evening, 6 p.m. Okay. Tournament fee payments. You can do the payment itself now or maybe tomorrow to the SEO if you want to. Or else, right, you can actually do the payments there during the tournament as well, itself. We will announce, and try to you can do the payments to there. We will tell you who should you pay to because we need to record everything now. Okay. And certificate by participation medals. All right, this one very easy. For whoever, right, don't qualify to the semi to didn't reach the semi-final stage. Then you are entitled to take the certificate and also the participation medals. All right. So last first series itself, right? I lost a few medals, you know. I don't know who took it because there's two or three people itself. Now it's without the medals. So if for the semi-finalists and above player who took these medals, is that possible itself for you to give me back? If you all have like you all have accidentally taken. So for the people that don't qualify to the semi itself, right, please approach the counter. No, we will tell you who do you check to get your certificate and also the medals. Because why? If you don't take now, then it's very hard for us to track some of the players. Because after the tournament itself, they don't come for session anymore. Like maybe one month or 2 months or no, I don't know where are they. Keep on calling, then we keep on sending message. Please come and collect your certificate and participant medal. So we put everything in our house, and after that, our house become a storeroom. And I tell you, I got a lot of things here also. So I really really appreciate you if you can remember once you, if you think you want to go back, maybe you don't qualify to the quarterfinal whatsoever. You don't want to stay back. Go and get your certificate and also participant medals. All right. All right, next, checking on the schedule for your matches. All right, a lot of people ask me when I'm going to play, when I'm going to play. Okay, I know that it's quite tough itself to wait also, but also it's quite tough also for us, right, to actually tell you when is your matches, because sometimes it's very tough. So now, I will tell you this is already been done on the first series. Okay, each of the matches, right, there's a match code. example you see here, CB GC2, alright? Okay, CB, what CB means? Category B. So it's C, category B. G, group C, alright? Match number two. This is the match number two. So what you need to remember, right? You need to remember CB is always the category, and this is always your group. Let's say you are in category A, then it will be CA. Let's say category C, it will be CC. And G group C is depends on which group is it, then the match itself. This actually refer to this schedule. If you see this schedule is on our live update itself on our website. So if you see here, this is a match number, match code itself. So AO A1, AA2, this is your positioning. The players or the player name itself will appear here. Am I right? So you will know, okay, let's say I'm Teddy. So I mean, I'll remember that I play in the category A and I in group A. And which match are we playing? I'm playing match number one. So let's say I'm AA1, right? So the next match I'm going to play, right, will be category A, group A, match number three. So I'll be AA1 versus AA3. And we're gonna have one more thing added now. Oh my god, oh, sorry, I just distracted from Gary. He said that I know what is CB. Oh, okay, I also know. Okay, all right. If you see here, the gray color, right, actually is the match already done, and this is a court number. Okay, we will update this one to whatever court we have in one shambling later. So this is a gray color. There is gray color, which means already done, and this is a match currently in progress. And you can see here, this is your match code. Am I right? So search for your match code, then you will know roughly what time you are playing. Okay. Well, but you see here, there is one a very special one here, which is hold on, let me grab the color. This one is very special. As to why it's two green, because this game is being played right now, and this game itself, right, the score is not keen to our system yet. So that's why there's two green. So beware. Oh, there's no way itself two games can run into one court. Alright? So then you can actually check your time roughly itself when you will play. So if let's say this you are playing in the category B, group C, match number one itself, right? Then you know when this thing is running, then you better start to warm up already. Alright? Because I think, yeah, this is the usual problem in a lot of tournaments itself, lah. Because you need to play, then you cool down, then you warm up again. So when you see this, you better make sure yourself you are ready to warm up. Because after this match, then it'll be yours. Okay? It's a poor point. Okay, next. Okay, now we're gonna do the draw lots very fast. Any question, you can actually WhatsApp me now for immediate response, or you can actually post it on the Facebook. I will give you 1 minute. Any question you want to ask, you can actually WhatsApp me straight away. It'll be faster because there's a delay itself in the Facebook post. Marcus, today is a draw date, draw lots date. Match day is on Saturday. Happy birthday, 90. Huh? 90 birthday, meh? prize giving ceremony will be done at the same after all the match is completed. So for those right who actually reach to the semifinals, right, please do not go back after, let's say, touch wood, you lost your semifinal match. Stay back, you know. So get your medal itself, get your prizes itself, only you go back. Because it's not nice lah. You know, let's say there's a sponsor coming to the event, you know, sitting down there waiting for you all for all the game to finish. Then suddenly, right, when you want to give prizes, then you only see, huh? How come only two people only left for receiving the prizes? No, it's not nice. So I mean, if you care, I mean, I just ask the semifinals and above players themselves to stay back only. Of course, I want everybody to stay back. No, just have fun. No, cheer for your, I mean, congrats your winners, our winners themselves. Clap for them. It'll be much better. Alright, looks like there is no, I don't receive any message so far, so we're gonna proceed itself for the draw lots. Okay, oops, discharge. Alright, close this one, then we're gonna go to this one, and this one. Alright guys. Do you see this? This is how we're gonna draw. Okay, how this thing is actually doing making this thing to become group A, B, or C. Actually, right, this is a programming called the VBXL. It's a Visual Basic Excel. So actually, these are the coding itself that we use for the system or the program itself to give us a random number every time we press it. Okay, you can screenshot this thing. Okay, I give you around 30 seconds itself, right? You can screenshot this thing. You can actually show it to some programmers that you know, or maybe if you know how to use VBXL, you can actually do a testing itself. This is absolutely a program that generate random number. So when it generates random number, right, I just convert it from, let's say it's 1, it become group A, 2 become group B, 3 become group C, and so on. So we will have a numbers from 1 to 5 because we have a group E, which mean which is for category B. Okay, so just want to screenshot, please screenshot right now. You can actually show it to your programmer's friend, or if you know yourself, you can actually try out this program. It's absolutely a random number generator, so no hands will be involved. It's just a system, and this thing, the button itself, right, actually is assigned to a particular macro itself to run it. All right, so when I press this, then you will, okay, you see, sometimes you will be AA, you know, it's random. Sometimes you'll be twice B, sometimes it will change, sometimes it will never change. So it's all random. So there's no human hands involved in this particular draw anymore. So it's all by the system itself. All right? Okay. A few people asked me why is the red line over here. Yes, Excel VB code. Red line over here. Yes, it's a Marcus. Yes, it's a Excel VB code. I'm not a genius, Jeremiah. I'm a genius, I reach already low. No one, draw from a bowl. Do that for so long already. Let's try something new, Let the computer do the work. I don't want to have any human interference anymore, so let the computer itself to do the work. Okay, the red line here actually is considered the seeding pairs. These are 4 seeding pairs, alright, referring to their total ranking points. Alright, also Johnny and William himself was the champions in the first series, so they have 10,000 and so on. So the category B itself will be a little bit different because there's a 5 seeded pairing. because there's five group. So all these seeded in itself, right, will be all drawn into different group. And we have a tie break actually happens here in these three pairs. So we refer to their previous record in the group stage, because all of these three pairs itself, right, lose in the quarterfinals. So by referring to the total amount of win and also total amount of point won and total amount of point loss, these are the final five itself which will be seeded. No face, no face. Ah, I'm not at the mama, I mean at home. I'm not at the mama doing all this thing. Will be very noisy because because this speaker itself, right, will take a lot of interference. Alright, category C itself, this is category C. We have two pairs because there's only two groups, and these are the two seeded pairs. Okay? So you're ready? We are going to start. Alright, this page itself over here will show you the draw result itself that we will put into the particular group. This one, right, also you can actually view it in our website later on. You can go to our website right now, / social series, then you can see actually all the updates itself will be done. Alright, let's get to it. Category A, we will take Johnny and William first and put it over here. Then I will now do the draw. Okay, guys, I'm pressing this button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So Johnny and William himself will be in category B. Hey, sorry, in the group B, not category B. I'm sorry. Next player will be 90 and also Andrew. Alright, I'm doing the draw now. I'm clicking on the draw button now. Draw. They will be in the group C. Alright, next. Jeremiah and also Oscar Ong. I'm clicking on the draw button now. 1, 2, 3. Group A. Next, the last seeding pair, which is Yap Kok Hong and also Tan Yong Shen. I'm pressing the thing now. Group B, but it's already occupied for Johnny and William, so we have to draw again. Oh, sorry lah. This one, confirm group D lo. I also see already here. Alright, so we have all the seeded team itself in the respective respective group now. Any issue? Okay, let me save this one first. So it will be updated to the website. Oh my, what it closed, oh my god. It's disappeared, my god. It's updating, hold for a second. Oh my god. Is it updating processing changes? Hold on. Let me update first. I don't think so. It's gonna be. Sometimes it's a bit slow to update. Let's get back the screen. Okay, open recent. Alright. We are here just now. Nice. Okay, let's go on. Now, number 5. Mr. Kenny Yap and also Wong Yu Fui will be draw either to group A, B, C, D. I'm pressing the draw button now. D. So they'll be in group D. Pay special values. Oh my, what the hell. Okay, sorry. Let's pull a bit here. Oh, ah! So Kenny Yap and also Wong Yu Fui himself has been draw to the group D. Next, Haha and Ah Hong Go. I'm pressing the draw button now. You told her that so. Group E. There is no group E itself, right, in category A. So we're gonna draw again. Group D. So Haha and also Mr. Hong himself will be in the group D. Okay. Next, Mr. Johnny and also Kong Meng Go. Kong Meng Go. Okay, ready? Draw. Now, group E. There is no group E in category A. Oh, D. My God. It's a random number. I never do anything. Please don't blame me for it. It's a program that give you all this A, B, C, D, not me. Alright? Next will be Darren Low and also Sean Tang. Salah? Sorry? What I did wrong? Place your bet. Hey, if nothing wrong, I don't say it's wrong, no, because I will stop, you know, because I need to know what is wrong. Alright, so I'll continue. Nothing is wrong, right? Okay. Let's go. Now, Darren and Sean Hang. I'm pressing the button now. As you can see now, group D is already full. So there's no group D. B, Sean Tang and Sean Tang and also Darren himself will be in the group B. Hold on. Let me do something first. No, rap. So Darren Low, Sean Tang in group B. Next, Jackie Ng and also Timothy. I'm going to draw group D, or it's already full. Group A. So you'll play in the group A. Timothy and Jackie Ng is drawn into group A. Next, Susan Lee and also Xiong Chang. Draw. Group A. I actually pressed the button. No, it's just that I cannot show you immediately. That's why I take the time, like press there for a while, then I resist it. I did press the button. Okay, it came out A. Okay, so I'm trying to tell you all whenever I want to press now. Okay, I'm going to press now because it's very hard to see when I press it. You see, it's very hard to see. So I have to tell you every time, once I press, sometimes it changes. Sometimes it actually is the same, but you don't see I press it. So I'm not trying to trick you all, yeah? Next will be JC and also YCAT. Do a draw. I'm pressing the draw now. Look at my hand here, yeah? Ready? Press group A. So JC and YK are drawn into group A. Now group A and group D is already full. Next will be Asun Ko and also YK. Asun and YK. I'm pressing the draw button now. Can you see my hand here? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group B. Wow, YKD and Asun draw to Group B. Next will be Jadip Singh and also Hayden. Jadip Singh, Hayden. Okay, I'm pressing the draw button now again. Can you see here? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group A. Group A is already full. So I'm going to press another time. 1, 2, 3. Group B. Jadip Singh and also Hayden himself will be fall into Group B. And without any more, all the other, the left, the three particular, all this itself will definitely fall to Group C. Alright, this is the final for Category A. And is there any issue? Please do let me know. Let me try to close this so it can be updated to the cloud, then it will be updated to straight over to our website. Alright, I just close it for a while. So this is a website itself. At this bottom, you can see the thing should be updated. So let me try. So this is our website address. Still waiting for it to actually update. Just hold on for a while. Afterwards, we are going for Group B. Yeah, just hold for a while. It'll take really some time itself to update. I'm trying to update the website itself, right? So for those category A people itself, you want to really, really see, right? Or who is in your group, you can go to the website and see. Or if you love my voice so much, you want to stay with us, you're also welcome. Let me see. All right. Now it should be updated already. Alright, so it's on the website now, it's already updated as you can see here. So for those who usually want to actually study who is your partner or who is your inside your team, inside your group itself, you can go ahead and do that. Alright, then we're going to continue itself with Group B. Alright. Okay, let's push back to the place where it belongs. Alright, okay, now Group A is already done. They will go to Group B. Okay, then we will draw the seeded team first into the five group that we have. And first, okay, anything, any problems now? Any issues? Any issue before I proceed to the category B? Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Alright, John Lee and also Martin C will be the first one. Alright, either to the group A, B, C and also E. You got 5 group in category B. Alright, I'm gonna draw now. Look at my hand here, look at where I'm pointing here. Ready? Go. Group E. So Martin and John Lee himself will be a seeded pairing into Group E. Then next will be Uncle Wu and also Choi San-ye. Alright, Choi San-ye, Layla. So, which category they're gonna fall into? Which group is they gonna fall into? Okay, I'm going to press the draw. Here, ready? One, two, three. Group C, which is here. Uncle Wu and also Choi has been drawn into Group C. Next, Bella and also Wu Yuan Hao. Next, another seeded pair. I'm going to draw into Group E. Group E is already occupied by Martin and also John Lee, so we have to do a redraw again. My hand is here, ready. One, two, three. Group E again. What the hell? It's okay. Try again now. One, two, three. Group C already occupied by Uncle Wu and also Ah Choi, so I have to draw again. One, two, three. Group E again. My God. Again. One, two, three. Group E again. My God. Again. One, two, three. Finally. So it's Group A, Abela and also Wu Yuan Hao will be in Group A. Next, seeded team. Ava and also Ahau will be very ready. My hand is here already, pressing already. Ready, one, two, three. Group C already occupied by Uncle Wu. One more time pressing. Group D, okay. Ahau and also Ava himself will be in Group D. Next. The last seeded player will be Clytus and also Hao Jie. We'll put it here. Okay, my hand is here now, ready to draw. One, two, three. Group A already occupied the Bella. Oh, sorry lah, this one. The last seeded team definitely will go to the group that still have no pairing yet. So they should go to Group B. No need to draw. Am I right? So far, so this is the seeded team itself into seeded team, seeded pair itself into respective group. Mamping is from Seremban that we have a friendly with. Seremban BC, right? Or function itself. The draw function itself actually used the. Actually using the VBXL. It's a called random numbers selection by the system. T ranking numbers actually is the ranking numbers that the players play in the first series. So each of them have ranking point. So when they can change partner each of this next series if they want. So let's say player A got 5,000, player B got 3,000, then they will add together. So it's a total ranking points. So let's say in the next the second series, right, if you qualifies to certain stage itself, right? You will be awarded with ranking points. So this ranking point itself will be determined and be used, right, in order to justify for you to enter the grand finals, which is on the 19th of January 2018. Any issues? No issues. Let's go. All right. I don't know. Okay. Next, Chi Seng and also Joanne. Okay. I am pressing the draw button. Draw, pull, Group C. Two, sorry, C is here. Pay special value. So Chi Seng and Joanne is drawn into Group C. Next, Kelvin and also Guan Lik. Kelvin and Guan Lik. Okay, watch my hand here. I'm pressing now. Ready? One, two, three. Group A. Group A. Alright, Kelvin and Guan Lek will be playing in Group A. Next will be Muhammad Khairul Iskandar bin Muhammad Habib and also Chong YT. His name is YT. A little bit too long. Here, YT, Chong Y, Chong Yong Tang. So I'm going to draw now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So it's a draw, falls into category B. Alright, so next will be Kelvin Yap and also Anderson Lee. Kelvin Yap and Anderson Lee. I'm going to press the draw button. Group C, which is here. Okay, Kelvin Yap and also Edison himself is drawn to Group C. And now Jeffrey Kwa and also Ivan Ng. Ready? I'm pressing the button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group C as well. I already pressed Group C. Oh shit, sorry. Group C. Alright. Group C. Next, list of players. Next will be Joseph Uy and also Vincent. I'm pressing the button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group E. Joseph and also Vincent is drawn into Group E. Same group with the previous champion in the first series. Good friends, kawan. Alright, next, Adrian and also Yuki will be drawn into which group? Let's go 1, 2. I'm pressing the button. 1, 2, 3. Group E also. So Adrian and also Yuki himself is drawn into Group E. Alright. So next players will be Sun Boon Fui and also Gary Chu. Hi Gary, it's your turn. Ready? I'm going to press the button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group A. Already, or Group A, is it Group A already full? Sorry, let me see. No, it's not full. So Group A. Let me wrap text first so we can see the name. So Sun Abun, we call him Gary himself, he's been drawn into Group A. And the next one will be Justin and Stephen Folk. Right? Okay, I'm pressing the draw button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group B. Alright, Justin is there with Steven himself in the Group B. Next will be Isaac Woon and also Vinyl. I'm pressing the draw button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group C. Group C, as you can see, is already full. So we have to draw again. 1, 2, 3. Group E. Isaac and also Vinyl himself has been drawn into Group E. Next, Koi Zi Kang and also Gwen. Koi Zi Kang and Gwen. I'm pressing the button now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group C. Group C is already full. So we have to draw again. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group B. Kozika and Gwen itself in the Group B. Okay, next. Okay, let me see the message first. Okay, so far, so good. Ivan, haven't play, don't say die. Iris, Aries, and also CK Ng. I'm doing a draw now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Group E. I think Group E is already full, is it? Yeah, Group E is already full. So either it's either Group D or A. So I have to draw again. Ready? 1, 2, 3. E again. Draw again. 1, 2, 3. Group B already full. I have to draw again. 1, 2, 3. E full. Draw again. A group A. So Iris and CK Ng will be fall into group A. Then the rest of the pairing here should be fall into group D. Okay, we have completed the group B draw lots. So let me close it up first and make sure it's updated to the cloud. Alright, hold on. Let's go to the website. So just wait for a while. Yeah, I'm smoking. Just take a break for a while, then we will proceed to category C, which is the last one. 8 pairs. Unfortunately, we just were 8 pairs. I already give my words and self to the SEO that no trying to get more. I got around D levels players and also C minus players and self to join us, because we should encourage this player and self to play in this league, because this type of environment itself, right? It's very different. You don't find it any elsewhere. Even other place, they got Bakar Baru. Even you go inside Bakar Baru itself, right? For my level itself, right? For me to reach semi-final, it's just like, wow, it's just like some sort of miracle, really. So, no, we are trying to encourage beginners, no, try to come and play. So, this is type of tournament itself, right, that we make for everybody at any levels. So, we hope that the next year, 2019 itself, our social series, we hope that more beginners, players and self will join us. Alright, let me see how it is updated. Okay, so let's go to the website and do a refresh. Alright, category B is already updated into the website, so you can actually go there and do your study of your own, right? Then we're gonna proceed with next. Which is category C. Okay, I know a lot of people kanchiong really. Especially those players themselves usually play in Kepong, because most of them are from Kepong. Alright, list of players itself. Let's go to the seeding players. So seeding player will be Win and Sam, and also Alan Pua, and also Ari. So you're gonna draw these two pairs itself to these two different groups, either A or B. Okay, let's go draw. I'm going to draw. Right, either A or B only. Other than that, all no counts. Hold on, let me think. To make things much more simple in self, right, I can actually adjust the program just to produce two numbers, either one or two. So that I just did that. So okay, now we can actually draw. So it will be you giving you two results only, either A or B only, alright? So you are faster. We don't go C, D, E, then after we have withdraw again, which take a long time, alright? Either A or B. Okay, I'm going to click the draw. Here, I see my hand. 1, 2, 3. So, Win and also Sam himself will be playing in Group B. Okay, so definitely without doubt, this Alan Point himself and also Ari will be placed in the category in the Group A. Okay, now we draw the rest of the player himself into the category C. Next, CN Wong and also Mr. Yip. CN Wong, Mr. Yip, look at my hand here. I'm trying to click on the draw button. Ready? 1, 2, 3. B. So Sean and also Yip himself is drawn into category. It's drawn into Group B. All right. Next. Gary Fang and also Chris Ho. My hand is here. Look at me. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Category B. Sorry, Group B. Why I'm keep on saying category B? So Gary and also Chris himself is drawn into category B. On next will be Yap, Lee Lok and also Qian. I'm gonna press on the robot draw button. Look at here, my hand is here. 1, 2, 3. Category A. Lee Lok and Qian himself is drawn into category. Sorry, Group A, not category. Next. Jason and also Sifu. My Sifu. Jason and Ken Tang. Okay, let me see here. Already? My hand is here. 1, 2, 3. Group B. Jason and King Down will be drawn into Group B. And without knowing, all the rest itself will be drawn into Group A. So you have your final group category C's grouping. This is the final. So any question before this is final and done and dusted? Any question? If no question, then you all can go offline. It's already completed. I have some announcements to make about Modus Liga. We actually already reached our target itself of 96 players. But somehow, right, we still keep getting players itself who want to play. So now we have another additional of 8, maybe to 9 players that still insist of playing. So we are going to increase the per team players itself to 13 players per team. So we're gonna include another 8 person itself. So each team itself will get one more extra people. So for those who are in the waiting list, if you are not a member yet, then please try to register yourself as soon as possible. Because we are referring, we will give higher priority itself to the members only. If they say you are not a member itself, right, then when some members actually come in to register for the last 8 position that we have, right, then we will give priority to our members. So for those who still haven't registered as a members, please try to register as soon as possible. you can actually check with your SEO. No need to check with me, you can check with anybody, any SEO there is, you of the six of us, right? So just check with them and try to get yourself registered as soon as possible, because it's very limited space only, left few only, alright? So that's about it. I think we are done. Thank you for watching the draw lots for Social City 2018 second series. I see you all on Saturday. Alright, thank you and bye bye.